just talk us through your thoughts on Abbott's catch on the boundary. His reaction was very casual, like it was just another day in the office for him.
Yeah, it's probably one of the best catches I've ever seen live, that's for sure. I mean, Sean's an outstanding fielder and he's taken many catches like that over his career, so it was a fantastic effort. Yeah, I thought the wicket probably took a little bit more spin than we first thought at the start of the day, and that's okay. We're certainly going to be exposed to those sorts of conditions throughout the World Cup, so it's good exposure for our batting team. You know, unfortunately, we just lost a few wickets in a clump there through the middle order, and yeah, it's always, you know, it's tough to take, but we move on and go to Joburg and hopefully can win the series there.